Hi, this is John, and in this clip, we'll be installing the cleats. The first thing I'm going to do is find the center of my leg piece, and I'm just going to make a mark. I'm also going to find the center of my cleat, and then I'm going to line up those two marks with each other. Next, I'm going to drill a couple pilot holes. And install a few screws. Once the cleats are installed, we'll go ahead and flip up our table and just go ahead and set a few of these top slats on just to make sure that they're going to sit correctly on here.